Brazil's President Jair Bolsonaro has issued a decree to redeploy troops in the Amazon rainforest to prevent logging and other illegal land clearance. The decree orders soldiers to go to states of Pará, Amazonas, Mato Grosso and Rondônia through the end of August in 2020. Deforestation in Brazil's Amazon had reached its highest level since 2008. According to official data, subscribe to the channel for more news.